My Excalibur food dehydrator is pretty new to me, and I wasn't expecting the gap between the housing and the front lid where you open it up and put in the trays. The instruction manual says that's to let out humidity, which makes sense, but the problem is it also lets your house heat up and it makes your kitchen very humid. My kitchen is maybe 10 by 10 at best, and it makes up for a hot kitchen.